What's up, guys? It's your boy Mayhem Matthew. Today we're going to be talking about Notre Dame versus Ohio State, 7:30 on NBC. Notre Dame hosts the Ohio State Buckeyes. Last year, Ohio State hosted Notre Dame and won 21-10. This year, Ohio State has to go to Notre Dame territory. Big game for both teams. I'm going to preview this game. So if you like this content, smash the thumbs up. And if you really like this content, hit the subscribe button. We're on our way to 400 subscribers. It's completely free. With that being said, let's talk about Ohio State, and then we'll talk about Notre Dame, and then I'll give you my prediction on who is going to win this game. So at quarterback, got Kyle McCord. There's a lot of Ohio State fans that don't like Kyle McCord. I really haven't formed my own opinion with Kyle McCord yet, but right now, as it stands, he's not the better quarterback in this game for sure. So I think, you know, Ohio State has question marks with Kyle McCord. Can he give the ball to his playmakers in Marvin Harrison Jr., Emeka Abuka, and his elite playmakers? Can he give the ball to them? So that's going to be the question for Ohio State, is the quarterback play. As far as the running game goes, I like Travion Henderson and Mayan Williams. You know, I do like that duo there. Travion Henderson's a great running back there. I think Ohio State's going to lean more into their running game because of the questions with Kyle McCord. Yeah, Kyle McCord's going to get to throw the ball to Marvin Harrison and stuff like that, but I do think they're going to rely more on their ground game in this game because, and we'll get to what I think about Notre Dame right now. You know, Notre Dame has the better quarterback in Sam Hartman. Like I said previously, you know, I think Sam Hartman is playing grown man football. He's playing some amazing football. He's a playmaker, and he is a great leader for this Notre Dame team. He's a transfer from Wake Forest, and you know, he's playing winning football right now. You know, as far as the running backs go, you got Estime at running back for Notre Dame, and then you got for receivers, the leading receiver for this Notre Dame team is Chris Tyree. I do believe Sam Hartman's going to make a lot of plays in this game. I think he's going to be a key piece for Notre Dame to win this game. Also, as far as the defense goes, I like Notre Dame's defense better than I do Ohio State's defense. I think Notre Dame just plays great defense year in and year out. Last year, even whenever Notre Dame had a down year, they still played some great defense, holding Ohio State to 21 points. This year, I think their team is even better. I think the leadership on both sides of the ball is even better. This is a home game for Notre Dame. Remember this. You know, I think lots of momentum is going to be on Notre Dame's side in this game. You know, Notre Dame last year, you know, they won. They won out. I think they won their last five games. Going back to last year versus South Carolina. And then now they're playing Ohio State with a lot of momentum, right? You know, they ended the season last year with a win over South Carolina in the bowl game. And then they come out, they're 4-0 now. So in their last five games, they're undefeated. And they have tons of momentum going into this game versus Ohio State. Ohio State, to me, has some questions at the quarterback position and defensively. I don't know if they're going to be able to stop this Notre Dame's offense. So with that being said, I'm picking Notre Dame to win this game 28-17. Notre Dame wins this game at home, gets revenge over Ohio State from last year. So if you agree with me, let me know down in the comment section. If you don't agree with me, let me know down in the comment section. But if you like this content, smash the thumbs up. And if you really like this content, hit the subscribe button. We're on our way to 400 subscribers, and go Dawgs. Thank you.